So with their absence, are you standing in for the authority now? Are you no longer the devil's favorite demon? Because lately it just looks like you're Triple H's lapdog. Nah, let me correct myself. Lately, it looks like you're just Randy Orton's bitch.
Oh boy. And here comes the Demon Kane.
Well, even you guys got to admit, them's fighting words.
Montreal, we have a problem. And Roman Reigns not going to wait for Kane. And here we go. Kane and Reigns exchanging blows. And Reigns taking it to Kane. Oh, man. And now Kane with a right to Reigns. Yeah. And a brawl breaking out to kick us off here tonight on Monday Night Raw. In control. Melee's going outside the ring.
What a monstrous right hand. Look out!
And now Kane, WWE fans here tonight in Canada.
I think Kane looks like he may be having second thoughts about coming out here. He might be thinking retreat.
The Reigns is all fired up to kick off the show tonight. And now Kane fighting back.
I don't think Kane knows the word retreat, Kane.
Now it's Reigns hit back into the ring area.
Watch your back, here he comes. Oh!
And Reigns bounced off the steel post. Oh. Kane looking to make an example of Roman Reigns tonight. And finally, officials rushing out here to try to separate these two stars.
Let them fight!
And now Reigns. And now more senior officials coming out here to help separate these two men.
Let them go!
Watch out. Gotta get some control here.
What a way to start Monday Night Raw. I love it.
Finally, a bit of order in place. Hey!
Look out!
Is wrong.
No, that's no lesson. The lesson is be careful what you call Kane.